Kapahulu into Manoa. The Rainbow Wahine softball team wrapping up the Bank of Hawai'i Classic hosting Maryland this morning. Top of the second inning, check out Lady Bo center fielder Danielle Garcialita. Glutton for the glove work to end the inning. Now, Hawai'i couldn't keep an early lead, though. They fall 7-6. Now, at 16-13 on the season, Rainbow Wahine opened up Big West play at Long Beach State on the 30th.